Hello, I'm Nick Diakopoulos. I'm a professor of communication studies at Northwestern University, and I'll be your instructor for this new MOOC on news algorithms, the impact of automation and AI on journalism. Now, whether to enhance scale, speed, efficiency, breadth of coverage, or to create entirely new possibilities through optimization and personalization, there are exciting and almost magical things that algorithms make possible. But algorithms and AI are not magic, and I'm not here to hype you on the technology in this course. The reality is that news algorithms are about how to blend the best of automation and AI into the way reporters and editors work. Now, you may already be wondering, what is he talking about when he says algorithms or AI? Look, algorithms are just a set series of steps taken in order to achieve some outcome. A cooking recipe is an algorithm, though mostly still done by people. In this course, we'll talk about algorithms that run on computers to process information. Information recipes cooked by computer. Artificial intelligence, or AI, on the other hand, is about algorithms that are able to perform tasks normally requiring human intelligence. These technologies are now used throughout the news production pipeline, from computational story discovery tools, to automated content production and bots, to news distribution algorithms like news feeds and recommender systems. If you take this course, you'll get an overview of all of these application areas. You'll also come away with a sharper critical eye towards algorithms and how they impact the media system and society, and you'll gain knowledge that informs your own strategic, creative, and responsible adoption of these technologies in practice. I hope you'll join me for 4 weeks starting February 11th. It's a free course open for everybody, made possible by the Knight Center at UT Austin. You can register now at journalismcourses.org. I hope to see you in the course.